The reason for doing this is just to meet the community, just to find out what's going on, kind of get the pulse of the community, and see if there's ways that we can help, again, build a bigger trust, a better trust, and also see if we can solve those problems. So we're here, Housing and Neighborhood Services is here, and again, it's just trying to meet the community and talk with them and seeing if we can help them in any way possible.